for this log, I went to the Bill Williams Wildlife Refuge and I parked at the bridge there to go to a spring that not too many people know about. I shot video while I was there talking about the spring, but I got there super early in the morning, so the video came out pretty dark. Within the last 2 months, two crazy things have happened out there. I'll talk about that after the video that I shot 2 months ago. Used to be all running water through here. Now that there's a little bit more light, I can see more water. Just a few spots though. This sucks. I was hoping the water would be running. That was maybe 10 months ago I last came out here. I spy a saguaro with blooms. I know all over Arizona right now saguaros are blooming. At least that's what it looks like from here. I can see little bumps like towards the ends of it. So I'm guessing there are flowers up there. I'll get up there and find out. It was kind of treacherous to get to the spot, but it's a pretty good view. There's bees flying around the flowers. Got my telephoto lens, so I should be able to get in real close with it. But as soon as the sun came up, it got windy. Sucks because it's blowing the small cactus arm around and it's kind of blowing on my tripod a little bit too, so I had to shoot with a high shutter speed. And it's morning, so I had to raise the ISO up pretty high too. So the first crazy thing that happened about a month ago is that a black bear was spotted out there right by the bridge. The nearest forest are maybe like 40 to 60 miles away. Then the other thing that happened is about 2 weeks ago, a storm came rolling through and lightning caught the refuge on fire. It must have burned quite a bit because the sky was pretty smoky for at least 3 days. I'll have to make a new vlog soon to go out there and check out the damage.